On April 27, 1777, American forces under Benedict Arnold defeated British forces at Ridgefield, Connecticut. Upon retreat, the British burned down a church, as well as houses in surrounding towns, while American militiamen harassed them as they fled to the water.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.